Well, hello. Welcome back to another video. It's been a while since I posted. I have been kind of fidgeting and fiddling with a few other projects kind of behind the scenes. I have been trying to address some weird wonkiness that my new PC has been experiencing. Turns out it was a failing power supply, so that's all good now. And, you know, I have a few customer PCs that I'm working on. But all has been going well. I've spent the past day and a half trying to relearn Road Atlanta, and that's where we are today. We are doing the IMSA series. It's Saturday, so it's toward the tail end of the week. So I'm kind of on the back foot here as far as pace and just trying to come to grips with the car. I am driving the GT3-R, it's turn one's a handful. It's been many attempts to try and get smooth through turn one, and I can pretty much do a number of laps without crashing, so might as well try and do a race. So this is either going to be hopefully it's going to be a good race. Looks like a good opportunity for me to move up. As of right now, I'm starting, I'm in P9 right now if nothing changes. So we shall see. I did a 119.3, which is quite a bit off the pace. My fastest lap, actually, just before this official session, I was in a practice session. I did one lap. That was 118.8 or 118.7 or something like that. And it was by far my fastest lap by over, four tenths. It's kind of funny. But, anyway, my goal is to hopefully try and stay in the low 119s, I think. Maybe dip into the high 118s a few times. And then, see what we can do. I'm gonna try and hit you with some dad jokes as well too. I know I have been slacking. I haven't been focused on that just because IMSA's so crazy. Let's see here. Let's see how many prototypes we have. Yeah, we've got a lot of prototypes, so it's a pretty full session. So, I gotta change my setup here. Alright. So let's see what we can do here. I have only practiced the pit entry a few times. I don't know if I've ever done a VRS race here or an IMSA race here where I had to pit. I don't know. I practiced pit entry twice. I didn't crash, so that's good. But we'll see. We'll see what happens. Hopefully we have a clean race. And, looks like a pretty decent strength of field, it looks like. We've got a 2.7K, but I don't know if that's combined or whether that's just GT3. I mean, it actually looks like that's probably accurate because we've got 5.2, a 3.3, a 4.0, 3.9, and then a bunch of people on the 2s and 3s. So, yeah, it seems like should be a pretty challenging race. We'll see what happens. So I'll hit you with the first dad joke. My balloon elephant wouldn't fit in the backseat of my car, so I had to pop the trunk.
I like that one.
That's a good one. Okay. I have fuel. I'm probably forgetting something. I feel like it's been weeks since I raced last, but it's only been about a week. He said, good luck, have fun. He said, have fun. That's a good one. Yeah, I've only done like 3 laps back to back where I haven't crashed, so this should be good. Good luck, everyone. Hey man, I think he. Was that Daniel Gray's voice that I heard? I'm so lost. Oh boy, here we go. All right, so I could probably brake maybe just a little later. Dan Griffin, you are blinking a lot. All right, just survive, Rich. That's true love right there. Bad exit. All right. Let's go. Where am I? 10th. I guess I lost a position? I don't know. So, my son, he's having trouble in math class, and I told him to wear his reading glasses, and he said, "Why, Dad?" I said, "Well, you know, because they help with division." And I'm getting a wicked micro stutter here and there. That wasn't too smart, Rich. My butt kickers turned off. There we go. Now they're both on. That was great. Shoot. I did a bad job. All right. Chaos. What a... Wow. I lost so many positions. And, how do I only have a 1X? I mean, I'll take it. I'm happy. All right. Now I'm back to P10. I gotta really, really, like, focus here. Thank you. someone got taken out. Fuck's sake. God damn it! Josh, man, you are blinking and flying all over the place, man. I have no idea how to avoid you. I guess I'm back in 8th. That's cool. Just survived, I gotta breathe. Thank you. Alright. So what do you call an angry doctor? Therapist. Alright. Calm, loosen up. What do you think? Should I send it? Point two? I have Yeah, I don't know, man. He's blinking like a mofo. I have no idea how we didn't die, but I'm just glad we're still here. Still an eighth. Have to do that. I was having a good time with you. I appreciate you though. Thank you, Caleb, for not killing me. Nicely done. There's a lot of love in this lobby, and I appreciate you all. Mean to brag or anything, but the cashiers are checking me out. And another thing, when I go home, take my clothes off, go in the shower, I turn the shower on. There we go. Everyone got the dad jokes there. Great! Great. I don't know, I might just have to go into pit. Well, luckily I didn't do any further damage. Well, somehow, someway, I only lost one position. I'm pitting, Nathan. Okay. This is a lot of work, guys. All right. Hey, if a cow doesn't produce milk, is it a milk dud or an utter failure? My goodness, my grip is nowhere. Oh my goodness. That's a lot of work. Alright, there's a huge gap. 9 seconds to the car in front, yeah. Yeah. I think I'm toast. I think there's no way I could get to P7. Ah, that was looking like a good top five. And it's all, it was all my fault too, you know? Just, turn one. All right, 8.1 to Hickman. Ah, that's really sucky. Who's in the rear? I got it. I lost. Really? David, just let me know now if you're going to make it hard or easy. All good either way. Dinesh, that was way too close, man. Hi, Mike. Yeah, it sounds like you're underwater. Okay. my god. Hey guys, I can't even hear my tires over your chit chat. Can we just keep it down to a dull roar? Yeah, what? I like the record show that I'm a GT3 driver and I slow down to let Zach go by. Do I get extra points? Hey, you know about my computers. That's awesome. Thank you. You know, I don't care what anyone says. You guys are all right. All right. That's it. I survived! Woohoo! Alright. I wonder how bad. So I finished P7. I started, Yeah, but I had the same issue too with my internet. It looked good on my end, but I was blinking and craziness, so they had to fix the lines out by the road. So I feel for you. I know it's frustrating. Just hang in there and, you know, try to make sure you do fix it before joining lobbies. This might, you know, we'd all appreciate it. Just takes away a little bit from others, unfortunately, but it'll get straightened out. Good luck to the winners. Congrats to the winners, and hope to see you guys again soon. Alright, so let's see how we did. Yeah, I'll save that because there was lots of carnage there. Definitely need to save something from that. Oh my goodness, I am exhausted. Oh, by the way, too, I have a totally new setup. I mean, it's really not a new setup. I just have new seat brackets. So I'm sitting higher up because before the wheel was too high for me. Relative to where my body was. So I am like exhausted because I'm using different muscles now. Hey! I didn't lose any safety! Ha ha ha! Yes, baby! Ha ha! Yes! I gained some iRating. That's cool. I like it. I like it. Let's look at my IMSA class here. I did a blinding 119.615, which is, I know I'm definitely capable of being in the, I mean, I was catching up to Dan Griffin. I really should have been like P4, P5 easily, but hey, you know what? I started P9, ended P7. That's a win. PC was a little wonky, so I got to figure out what that's all about. Yeah. So, and I did give you some dad jokes. So, mission accomplished. I think this was a good session. So, hopefully you liked it. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up. Make sure you subscribe for more. And, yeah. We'll see you in the next one. Take care.